Liverpool returned to the final in 1985 to face Juventus in Brussels. For once the football was overshadowed by other events, and the name Heysel Stadium was to become synonymous with tragedy. Before kick-off, 39 Juventus fans died in a violent stampede. After much deliberation, the authorities decided that the match should go ahead to avoid any further security risks.